Hey everyone, it's C Drama Invasion here, and today I'm back with a different type of video. Before, when I started this channel, I started doing a lot of lists for recommendations of dramas, so I decided to bring it back since there were some requests to do some cute and fluffy school dramas. So this list is going to be for people who watch dramas like Meteor Garden or types of dramas that kind of is really fun and easy to watch. The romance is cute, and most of these take place in school. So if you like this type of content, and if you want a part two, since there's so many good dramas, then leave a comment down below and give this video a big thumbs up. Also subscribe and turn on that notification bell. Let's just jump into it. As I said before, this is not going to be ranked from 1 to 10. I think these are all enjoyable. So yeah, leave comments down below on dramas that you would recommend and things like that. Let's just jump into it. So the first drama on this list is My Little Princess, and this stars Mike Angelo as the male lead and Zhang Yuxi. Zhang Yuxi, you might know her from the drama Intense Love. So this character is very similar to that, I believe. And the plot goes that this follows the female lead, who is from a very wealthy family, and she is the only heir. So she faces pressure to marry someone. So she decides to come up with a plan to basically seduce this guy called Chu Yao. But by accident, she actually mistakes the wrong guy, which is the main lead. And from then on, she keeps on bumping into him, and funny things happen. They get into an argument and things like that at first. This is a hate to love relationship. So if you're a fan of little bickerings and things like that, I really think you'll enjoy this drama. So the genres is music, comedy, romance, school, and youth. I thought this series was super fun to watch. It's very funny, and there's a lot of swoon-worthy romance moments. Next up is a very cute drama called The Big Boss. There are two seasons of The Big Boss, and I believe they're both on YouTube, so you can easily find this drama on YouTube with subs. I believe most of the dramas that I mentioned are on YouTube, so just give it a quick search and you should be able to find it and watch it easily. Anyways, The Big Boss stars Eleanor Lee and Huang Junjia as the main leads, and as usual, the genre of this is comedy, school, youth, romance, and friendship. So this follows the female lead, Ye Mu Shi, who is very bright and energetic. All her life, she's been best friend with her childhood friend slash nemesis, Dan Yi, since these two are both very smart, and she's always competing with him. However, this time in high school, she's super excited because she believes that they will be separated and they'll be going to different schools. However, as fate has it, they end up in the same class, and she has to hatch up a plan to snatch the class president title from him. And as the story goes on, they basically all become super close friends with a bunch of people in the class, and it's just a very sweet and cute romantic drama. The next drama is called The Love Equations, and I do try to mix this up, so I'm not just recommending a bunch of very popular dramas, even though you'll have some later on that I'll mention. I kind of want to mix it up and have a combination of both well-known dramas that are popular and I obviously recommend and a lot of people know and love, but also some under the radar dramas such as this one. And The Love Equations follows a adorable and bubbly female character who is addicted to detective novels, and apparently I haven't watched this all the way, but I can definitely say that this is very similar to A Love So Beautiful, which I will mention later on in this list. So if you're a fan of A Love So Beautiful, you should definitely check this drama out. The male lead is played by Simon Gong, and the female lead is played by Liu Renyu. Anyways, as I said, she is a huge fan of mysteries and detective novels, so she falls in love with a forensic science major, and he is someone who's kind of cold at first, but he ends up being wooed by her charms, and it doesn't take too long for them to become a couple. according to the comments underneath this drama that I've seen, a lot of people really compliment the male lead for his acting. The next drama I recommend is called My Youth. This is a 24 episode friendship romance school type of drama, similar to everything else on this list. However, this is definitely a underrated fan favorite. So this drama stars Zhao Yichun, who recently was in My Girl, which was a very cute romance business drama. I might make a whole entire list on just business romance dramas, so definitely stay tuned for that. And the female lead is played by Lee Jia-chi. So this story follows young love and just the beauty of friendship and basically families surrounding your group of friends. It's a very beautiful coming of age story. The story part of it is told by the perspective of the female lead, where when she turns 28, she looks around and realizes and reflects on her life and realizes that the people that she is with now are still the same when she was 18. Next up, we have Master Devil, Do Not Kiss Me, another very popular drama. This follows Fair Xing and Lee Hong Yi as the male and female lead characters. There are two seasons to this, and this is just a classic in the genre. I wouldn't say it's the best of the best, but it's still cute. So I highly recommend it. It follows a girl who is actually a milk delivery girl, and she ends up living with the devil of the school, which is known as the male lead. And together they eventually fall in love, and there's a lot of romance comedy tropes that a lot of people might like or dislike. There's loads of tropes here, and a lot of people compare it similar to dramas such as Hanayori Dango, or also known as Meteor Garden, basically. So of course it has to be on this list. The next drama is A Little Thing Called First Love. And this is a very cute romance comedy drama that tells a story of an ordinary girl who falls head over heels with the most popular guy in school. And she's a very shy and artistic student that basically develops a crush on the main lead. However, throughout her journey in college, she actually decides to change, and she starts to learn more about fashion, joins school, clubs like that, and basically become confident on her own. And I think it's such a great drama if you're into that makeover trope and also just growing and basically those coming of age dramas. Edward Lai plays the male lead and Angel Zhao plays the female lead. Next on this list is When We Were Young, a 24 episode drama starring Neo Hu and Wan Peng. So this is a love story that takes place around high school students during the year of 1996. There are a lot of really heartwarming moments and different themes in this drama that is explored very realistically, which is why it's one of my favorites and a lot of people really love this drama. So this follows a girl, Yang Shi, as the female lead. She is very smart when she puts her mind to things. So initially she wanted to join basically cross-country running to help with her exam scores, but she got injured in the summer and she now has to basically try to get her grades up. And this new transfer student, who is very intelligent, played by the male lead, comes in and he tutors her. He's super strict and they're just so cute together. They have great chemistry and I highly recommend this drama. Skate Into Love, starring Steven Zhang and one of my favorite actresses ever in Chinese dramas, Janice Wu, is my next recommendation. This is a 40 episode drama and I would say it was pretty good. I would say there's things that I wish were sped up a little bit, but overall it's super cute. And there were a lot of beautiful moments and moments of motivation. If you are a fan of Ashes of Love, which is a historical drama, then you might appreciate that there's cameos from that drama in here, just because it's written by the same screenwriter. This follows two childhood friends that basically they meet up again. later on in college, and these two start off on the wrong foot, but eventually they work together to chase their dreams of ice skating. Even if you're not a fan of sports or hockey related scenes, I think that this drama does a great balance that you're gonna get invested in the competitions, and they even explain it really well with animation slides and all of that, so you won't be confused. And I remember going into this drama, I was a little bit worried since I wasn't a huge sports fan myself. But overall, I think the romance and the characters have way more shine than the parts with actual skating until super late into the drama. And my last two dramas are probably the most well-known dramas, aside from Meteor Garden, of course, when it comes to this genre. So the first one is Put Your Head on My Shoulder, which is the cutest drama I've probably ever seen in my life. There's not too much of a plot to this one, so just keep that in mind, but I really enjoyed it. I think you will too. Anyways, this drama is starring Fair Xing as Si Tu Mo and Lin Yi as the male lead, Gu Wei Yi. So this follows Si Tu Mo, who is a graduating student who really doesn't have a complete direction in her life. She doesn't really know what she wants, and she's just trying out things right now and trying to get a job, basically. And the male lead is a physics major. They meet each other, he helps her a couple times, and then they realize that they end up living together accidentally, and of course, romance ensues. And last but not least is A Love So Beautiful, which I know basically everyone has already watched, but just in case for those who haven't yet, I decided to add it to this list anyways. This stars Hu Yitian and Shan Yue, as well as Gao Ziting as the three main leads. This drama starts off with high school classmates. They basically are also neighbors. She's a very cheerful female lead and she doesn't study much. She's more of the artsy type, while he's very popular for his looks and also for his high grades. He's basically perfect, but a little bit cold on the outside. Gao Ziting plays Wu Bo Song, who is a swimming team member, and he gets really close to her as well. And together, they form a very close-knit group of friends. And it just follows them from their journey in high school to college, and then eventually later as successful grown adults. This drama is absolutely adorable, and it's one of my all-time favorites just because I think everything was handled so well. There was the perfect romance aspect, comedy, school, youth, and it didn't feel draggy since it's only 23 episodes. I really enjoyed the friendship dynamic the most, and obviously the cute scenes. And also the OST, or the music in this drama, is just phenomenal. Anyways, that is it for today's video. If you stuck till the end, I'm so glad that you did. Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below what other lists or dramas that you want to be added to this list. Perhaps I'll do a second part. But yeah, that is it. Make sure you subscribe and turn on that notification bell. Stay safe, stay happy, and I'll see you next time.